to take it inside.
Take what inside?
You're disturbing the peace.
Yeah, I didn't got too big to be hopping over barbed wire fence this ride. But I had this one broad, she was so damn sprung, she used to hold my dirty work for me, man. You know what? In a VHS canister.
Yeah.
I promise you, Playboy, this game
said this rap game's
so
been good to me.
So damn good. Hard time.
But I don't know how long that's gonna be.
A lot of people don't know the legendary status of which I come from. Old school, like Cab Calloway.
Right.
I taught him everything.
Been a hustler since birth. Mama selling dinners for the church. Red-handed. Caught me stealing money out her purse. Got branded permanent wet scars on my back. Cause I used to get beat with racing car tracks. But now me got wheels. Holding a conference call on my hand, street car, telephone licking like I'm talking to myself. Shooting the breeze, cutting it up real tough, like chopping it up like true businessman. Talking about, by the way, B, what we do this week on Southgate? If I ain't in Japan, I'm in the valley. Or maybe next door in Gary Payton bowling alley. Or maybe at the shooting range, me and Banks. Me are on the golf course with Merton Hanks. Overlooking the sun. Give me my props with a view that's out of this world. Looking down on doctors, sipping on the porch. Watching my kids play basketball in the backyard on a 40 by 63 foot long sports court.
I hope I don't go back to slaying.
Slaying what?
To get my mail. I hope I don't go back to slaying.
In the wilderness, coyotes and wild boars. DuPont registry, aluminum food table made strictly for outdoors. 20-inch chrome slipper robbers on my grill, feeling that everybody ain't able to be blessed with a successful ass independent record label. Check it out, marbles. I got the game from my uncle St. Charles. Used to bank across the street at Wells Fargo, but now it's Merle Lynch. And just think, I used to sit the bench. I remember getting chased by the cops. Had to get my stomach on, swallowed a quarter ounce of rocks. Late afternoon, poker waiting for me outside of Vallejo Kaiser Permanente emergency room with clocks ready to rot and they ding me to death. Somehow I managed to make my escape through the back of the cafeteria by the vending machine department. Found myself running through the friendship apartment complex over there by the railroad tracks, around the corner from the People's Continuation High School, somewhere off in Memphis, behind Janae's liquor.
Hope I don't go back to slaying.
Girl, I don't want to see you naked on payday.
Check it out. Dope game then going. Now see the white collar crime or hooking up. Oh, Charlie Hustle. I got a few mathematics. I'm doing a compilation. Should I go with Funky Fat Rocket? I tell him, hell yeah, that's a done deal. Do them my dinges. Do them dip my cover and my bus bitches.
Bus bitches.
Game warrior infested. Best of life. Sick with it. Click. Independent chips. See that there?
That's what I'm saying. I'ma tell you, it's a fool. Cause your player partner take his other monies, right?
Uh-huh.
And then he'll sit up there and he'll fake it. Then he'll say, hold on, man. Let me have that phone booth. Let me get off into the floors business.
Beavers, barbershop, barbershop, commercial lots.
Whatever fertilizes the right way of living.
That's right.
You dig what I'm saying, man?
Hey, look.
Playboy. And I look at myself and I say, hold on, man. Let me slow it down. Let me translate it. Let me translate it into some marbles. Let me liquidate my rubber nails. You understand what I'm saying? 40 water nail. Hey, but look here. I'm here to sprinkle my Godzilla ball and Playboy partners and teach them about the game. We'll infest the situations that goes down in their life. I ain't playing with it, man.